You'll have to walk, Waffle.
Okay, bicho. What did you take from me? Okay, bicho. What did you take from me? Arepinga. Those soldados are in my way. Okay, watch yourself, Danny. engineer's point.
Thank you, Gideon.
No, I brought it.
Thank you.
talk about is over. Okay, bicho. What did you mark? Bicho, I'm at the apartments.
Oh, that place is reservoir to the max. They steal from the grid to live. But one of their control panels is fried. It's cutting off power to one of my antennas. Get on that roof and find them, por favor. Follow my blue graffiti to the control room up there. It's locked. But that never stopped you before, right?
Never, bicho.
Fuck yeah! Radio Libertad is gonna light up Yara with truth!
Check the wiring up there. There's a brick. Esperanza. Get ready for Radio Libertad. One more tower. Radio Libertad is born. Thank you. Let's go. I'm near the tower by Cafe Taza. Por qué? Sounds stressed.
My buddy knows this guy who sells colicars on the corner. And he said Marquesa cut off this other dude's balls for doing a mural without Ministry of Culture approval.
Getting cold feet?
I win, no. Marquesa can fuck off. But if she comes to me, Danny, protect my balls, okay?
Ball now. Control should be at the top of the tower. Radio Libertad. Jammer's gotta go. Whoa! shit. Get up the tower. Flip the switch on the amplifier.
Is this thing on? Is this on? Oh, it's green! Hola, Yara! Welcome to Radio Libertad, a new station that is spreading Libertad's revolution from our hearts to your ears.
No,
Anton, true, fake, Yaren bullshit here. We're giving you nothing but the truth and sweet beats. Speaking of which, here's a Maximus Matanzas classic to fire you up.
But it's gold, bicho.
Dalia's gonna love it. Waddle's gonna lose his shit. Did you tell Clara yet?
No, because I'm talking to you. Enjoy the moment, bicho.
I have the power! Fuck Maria! I'm gonna ram Radio Libertad down Castillo's throat. Our music, Libertad's message, free speech wins! Viva Libertad!
Fuck yeah, bicho! Viva Libertad!
Glad you're here.
It is so disgusting.
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
What? You don't like sleeping in a swamp?
Hello.
Yesterday, an almost look. Posted to a croc. Then, when I got out, my.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
One fucking soul, Paolo!
We focus on the demo. Javier's costing a free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal. A grand fucking celebration!
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paolo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the loco everywhere.
No, I painted them and stole the fucking zebra and killed for that loco priest. No bullshit. You're doing the show.
What priest?
One song, then we're out.
Ah, oh, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Back your shit, baby!
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, Bicho?
We gonna need to clear Marquesa's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
Okay, I get it. Let's go speak some truth.
Hey, Danny.
You're welcome.
Hope you're here to help us.
Single soldier when you get here.
serious. Bicho, safe to come out now.
Orale, Danny. Meet me out front by my truck. And,
You need help.
See, with gear. That shit's heavy. Make or break. Hey, we can do this, right? Forget that. Of course we can. Danny, ready? I'm ready, I think. Okay, Danny. Ready if you are. Let's launch this shit. Fast. Okay. Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
Oui.
You think Dahlia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay, okay. I'll help.
Shit, yeah. I got a roadie. And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here. Monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker. Okay, antenna is live. Has got a serious light bar. Bicho! Gear's good to go!
so lifelike. Where the hell are Paolo and Talia? Like shit.
This always happens. This always happens before a show. Hey.
Finally.
Verdad sobre todo. 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 Verdad sobre todo.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya. Y bueno, es un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me traya. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando.
¡Fuck Castillo! ¡Fuck Marqueso! ¡Fuck Paraíso! ¡Dejo de a la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
Yo quiero que...
desterraremos la censura. Si quieren, sálganos del Ministerio de Cultura. No tenemos miedo, le decimos Tokio a la cultura, porque Yara será libre de tu mente sin cordura. Sé que lo que merecen es un en la frente. Yo solamente quiero mucha paz para mi gente. Amor, lo que necesitamos es amor. No creo en María Marquesa, menos en ese doctor, por favor. Duele ver cómo el que entraba no salía, ver cómo moría. Injustamente, eso dolía. La revolución hoy vale porque antes no valía. Resistencia, me presento, él es Paolo y yo Talía.
Ay, se truyara.
La que va contra Castillo. Ay, se
over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh yeah, smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Ha, Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy.
Oh, so now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it.
Mm.
You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano.
Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, Yaravision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation. 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. For million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who look like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a $1 billion prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Bibiro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Vibiro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
See if I can help them work out their creative differences.
I trust you, Dali.
Badass crocodile you got there. Hello.
Y voilà.